from Blue House and Dhwani Jang from Red House. From 6B, Sumit Jani, Tanisha and Sai. From 6C, Itzio Patel, Vihan Pathak, Anishka Misra. Harshita, Vandan and Janvi.
I think let the student
6C, Shiv Patel from Subhas House, Vidhan Pathak from Ashoka, Antika Mitra from Subhas. 6F, Devanshi, Daisy, Charvi, Dhara and Ayushi. 4th of July. The winner from 8B, Mahaswara Sundar Rajan from Ashoka House, he has secured first position. He spoke against the topic 8C, again Ashoka House, Shraddha Shah, first position. Raj from 7th H, he has secured 2nd position. Shreya Shah from Tagore House, 3rd position. Aniket Jha from Shivaji House. Next was English quiz competition. Now the winners from first position was Shivaji House. Winners are Neil Modi, Jaina Shah, Anya Somani, Aniket Jha and Naviska Vaishnav. Tanisha Agrawal, Vishwa, Khushi, Ansika and Vaidehi. Asoka House. Students are Sia Patel, Bari, Matri, Garvit, Tanisha and Twinkle.
The anger of the gods has been used to explain many calamitous natural events. Anger occurs on a broad spectrum ranging from the low end of irritated to an extreme high characterized as out of control. Many people may be unaware that the source of the anger is actually internal. In these circumstances, anger may stem from an individual's innate irrationality or low tolerance for frustration. Anger is believed to originate in the part of our brain known as amygdala. Experiencing anger can trigger the release of the hormones adrenaline and cortisol. These chemicals provide an energy boost that can last for several minutes. Feelings of anger may affect your ability to do well on the big test. Iraq just narrowly missed the top spot as the self-reported angriest population in the world. 49% of respondents identified as angry. Some American studies have hinted that women may be angrier than men in general. However, men are more likely to act on their anger through the use of violence. Thank you.
The history of the day is as the 2nd of Scotland was crowned, becoming the first.
Krodh Prahara Shatru. क्रोध मित्र मुख्य रिपु क्रोधोशी महातिक्षण सर्व क्रोधो अतिशति अर्थात रामचरित मानस यहाँ कहती है कि प्राण हरण करने वाला शत्रु क्रोध अमित्र मुखदारी बैरी है क्रोध महातिक्षण तलवार है क्रोध सभी प्रकार से हराने वाला है क्रोध तप संयम और दान सभी को हराने वाला है एवं क्रोध हमारा सबसे बड़ा शत्रु है शुक्राचार्य जी यहाँ लिखते हैं कि जो दूसरों के द्वारा की हुई अपनी निंदा को सह लेता है वो निश्चित रूप से जीत जाता है जो पुरुष उभरे हुए क्रोध को क्षमा के द्वारा शांत कर देता है और उसका त्याग करता है वास्तविकता में वही पुरुष कहलाता है क्रोध दुख के चेतन के कारण साक्षात्कार से उत्पन्न होता है क्रोध में दो भाव मूल रूप से विद्यमान रहते हैं पहला साक्षात्कार के समय दुख और दूसरा उसके कारण अपने संबंध का परिज्ञान दुख के कारण की स्पष्ट धारणा जब तक ना हो तब तक क्रोध की भावना का उदय नहीं होता है क्रोध असुरों की संपदा है यदि क्रोध को काबू में ना करेंगे तो हम हमेशा ही दुखी रहेंगे इससे शारीरिक मानसिक एवं नैतिक अवनीति होती है क्रोध से अविवेक होता है इससे बुद्धि नष्ट होती है अतः हमें क्रोध नहीं करना चाहिए अंत में मैं इतना ही कहना चाहूँगा कि जिस तरह खोलते हुए पानी में प्रतिबिंब नहीं दिखाई देता उसी प्रकार क्रोध की स्थिति में कभी सच नहीं दिखाई देता अतः हमें क्रोध नहीं करना चाहिए धन्यवाद
From one end to another, to strangle and kill the object that was causing it pain by wrapping itself around the eggs, such like this picture, and see what's the result. The next day, when the carpenter opened the workshop, he found a dead snake wrapped around the X plates. So what we think? It is the cause due to the that workshop owner, or it is due to the reason of the snake itself? The snake did not die because of someone else's fault, but forced this consequence merely because of its own anger and wrath. Sometimes, when angry, we try to cause harm to others, but as time passed by, we realize that we have caused more harm to ourselves. It is not necessary that we react to everything. Step back and ask yourself if the matter is really worth responding to. For every minute we are angry, we lose 60 seconds of happiness. One of my students already told you this one. Now, anger is our biggest enemy. Control it. Control your anger, because it is just one letter away from the word danger. Where there is anger, there is always pain underneath. Anger does not solve anything. It builds nothing, but it can destroy everything. So we all try to manage his or anger and make our school or society anger free. Try to talk with everyone calmly, not looking at cell phones all the times. Practicing breathing exercises by all, practicing mindfulness, giving 20 minutes at least to itself. And finally, we are in our school, and our principal sir always told us to come to school happily and go back home more charged and happily. So students, you all are the harbingers of change. Try to be anger free. Become more mentally and active and emotionally wealthy. Thank you.
Akash Paliwal, 8A. Ayush from 8A. Laviska, 8A. Avisa, 8A. Naveen, 8A. Harsh, 8B. Zayed, 8B. Aniket, 8G. Shreya, 7A. Sriram Thakur, 8A. Arnav Lad, 8B. Congratulations to all the winners. Okay, so the runner-up team was Krishna, 8A, Anmay, 7F, Nandini, 8D, Sadia, 6D, Himanshi, 6G, Ved, 6D, Vyan, 6I, Yash, 6I.
I would like to request the students